welcome back. So, I don't really know how to feel about this. I am going to be reacting to Wonho's losing you. I've seen that it is a very much like, wait, let me just close the door. Okay, sorry. Basically, I've heard that this is a very emotional song, which is going to destroy me, most likely. And let me just tell you that I am not emotionally ready or capable of listening to a song that is going to do what this song is promising to do. So, if I cry on the internet because of a song, yeah, that's going to be something. But yeah, honestly, let's just go ahead and see if I actually will suffer or not. He's already hanging down shirtless in this, what I'm seeing here, so let's just go ahead and see. One, two, three. Oh God. Why do I feel like I'm going to literally. Is he crying? Okay.
Anytime I press, I feel your shield. When you feel like you ain't got the fight in you to heal, and when you're weak and defeated, I need you to know, baby, I will go to war for you, build an army if you need me to.
Yep. Okay.
Cause
Not fun.
Me is better than losing you.
Oof. Okay.
Don't you know that I would die for you? If I knew that you would make it through, cause losing me is better than losing you. Fast car and no brakes, you're the rust that I crave. Try me instead.
Like the fact that we all clearly know what the story behind him is. It just hits different. But I'm so glad that he is able to do this and to have support.
Baby, I would go to war for you. Build an army if you need me to.
Oh, this chorus, man. The lyrics. What the hell? Him crying is something I never wanted and I never want again. Like, hopefully this is the only video I will see him cry ever. Like, for the rest of his solo career, I don't want to see it again. The fact that that scene in the shower just reminds me of Dramarama. It just makes it even hurt more. What the hell? This is beautiful. I missed his voice so much. The hell, man? This city is beautiful. What? This literally is him letting us know that he appreciated every single thing that the fans did for him. This is my favorite part. Oh my god, the lights. Are you freaking kidding me? That's supposed to be his fans. Okay. The people who stood by him. And you literally. How long is this? It was literally 1 minute long in my head. Okay, so yeah, the fact that that song is the song that he decides to come back with, knowing the fact that, he felt so much that the fans wanted him back because of all of the, weeks and weeks of, protests and trends on Twitter that the fans did for him, which was so heartwarming even for me to see. Like, I watched that and I was like, I can only imagine how he must be feeling and how he must be seeing this, And the fact that he got to come back and to show the fans in such a beautiful way how much he would do it all backwards for them too, you know? This was honestly beautiful. Like, I swear to God, I'm so happy that he gets to, like, have his moment and to come back and, like, damn. And, yeah, the fact that it's fully in English, like, his English is amazing. Like, he has really been learning that. He said he was, and damn, man. That's possibly one of the best, like, full English songs I've seen in K-pop. Like, his English is perfect, basically. Like, I understand every single word. It has not a lot of accent. Like, yes, sir. Okay. I have a hard time imagining me listening to this song even once and not crying. I feel like I will listen to the song forever and always feel some type of way if I listen to it. And that's how you know a song has real character behind it, and a song has a real story behind it, and a song is, you know, just that thing, that song. And I feel that with this one. I feel that with him, and I'm very, very much happy to see him back. And I swear to God, I just hope he gets everything that he deserves, the best that he deserves, because he got a lot of impossible words I don't want to say that start with bull, that he did not deserve. And I'm happy that it got cleared, and I'm happy that he is okay now, and I'm happy that he's able to be what he wanted to be and be an artist and be still in the industry and be with his fans and feel that love and support, because he clearly needs it and deserves everything. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Thank God I didn't actually, like, cry. I'll probably cry when I listen to it now again. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for appreciating the teaser, and thank you so much for enjoying my reaction to the teaser, by the way. And yeah, I'll see you guys when the next song comes out. Let me know any sort of reactions or recommendations you'd like to see, and I'll try my best to react as soon as possible. And I appreciate you guys a lot. Thank you.